The elevator.
Make sure Spice Smash is finished.
Hey,
Lola. Carby knocked me cold and got away. Why, you...
Hey, none of that. He'll be back with all the cops in town. Let's get out of here.
Reported Spysmasher killed.
But he was.
The paper says differently.
The man who disposed of him is inside.
Have him come in.
Hayes, come in here at once. The mask isn't satisfied. Spysmasher is dead.
There's no question about it. He was crushed to death by a freight elevator.
Did Corby mention it when you interviewed him for the television broadcast?
No, and I couldn't ask him point blank without arousing suspicion.
Hey, something's haywire. That's a picture of Spysmasher.
You're crazy. That's...
I tell you, that's Spysmasher. I saw him without his goggles when I pulled him out of his wrecked car.
I can't understand how he escaped death.
Perhaps it is just as well that he did. A signed confession that Spysmasher is working under Corby. would enable our Berlin propaganda experts to disrupt the Admiral's espionage system.
By playing up his operations in foreign countries?
Exactly. After all, the rights of foreign nations must be respected. Knowing Spysmasher's identity should make it a simple matter to apprehend him.
It does. After the broadcast, I overheard him agree to meet Eve Corby at the West Side Camera Shop at 2 o'clock.
You stay here and cover this end. Okay.
Jack! Hold it!
Oh, I beg your pardon.
Get in that car.
What's the idea?
Get in that car.
Take the camera. Will you check it thoroughly, please?
That's already been done.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, but it was knocked out of my hand after I'd taken one picture.
Oh, that's different. Well, I'll look it over and have it delivered, Miss Corby.
Thank you. Oh, and don't forget the picture. I want that.
Yes, ma'am.
To you. You better make the alibi good. I snapped a picture of you getting into a car with two men at the West Side Camera Shop.
Well, have you the picture with you?
No, I had an accident with the camera, but it's going to be delivered to me with the picture.
I'll stop by and pick it up. Right away. Thanks. I'm the one who just phoned about Miss Corby's camera. Is it ready?
Yes, it's ready.
Thanks.
And you can tell Miss Corby there's nothing wrong with it.
Oh, that's fine.
Here's a print of the picture she took. It's perfect. Look at the detail. You can even read the license plate numbers without any trouble.
2M1483.
License 2M1483 was issued to Ed's Transportation Service.
And the address?
915 West 10th Street.
Thanks.
Something I can do for you?
Yes, I'm looking for a car.
There they are. Take your pick.
Thanks.
Find one you like.
That's the one I'm looking for.
Hold it.
Spysmasher.
I thought I left you at...
You made a mistake.
Now you're going to tell me where you thought you took me.
Thank you.
place you thought you took me?
No.
Answer me.
The Union Pipe Works.
Where is it?
On North Canyon Road.
Why don't you get smart and bitch a spy smasher?
Suppose I did. What then?
Sign this confession, stating you worked under Corby's instructions in Europe and Martinidad.
So that's the idea. Let me read it. No, this would make it look as though the United States wanted war.
What if it does?
Oh, you.
All right, boys, work them over again.
This time, don't be so jet. Wait a minute.
Well? Either this guy can take an awful lot of punishment or Hayes put the finger on the wrong man.
If you value your life, you'd sign that confession.
You're scaring me to death.
No, my friend. That would take too long. Bring him here. Perhaps a little demonstration will cause you to change your mind.
To sign the confession or
tie his hands and feet.
Get it.